12 alien ships arrive all around the world. And I'm hired to go upon one of these vessels to try to communicate with them, to see if they're a threat, or if they're there to help us, or what the heck the deal is.
When's the last time you did something stressful?
Does now count?
Ian is a scientist, and he really thinks he knows the answers.
You cracked something, didn't you?
Yeah, come on. He's not thinking like anything else besides this is what he's dreamed of his entire life.
You know, I've had my head tilted up to the stars for as long as I can remember.
I learned to embrace each other's thoughts, and they both learned something really quite beautiful.